James, don't turn me into Mark the Double Plushies.